Thanks, Craig. Well, Food Bank of the Southern Tier is here. I'm here with Jonathan. Thank you for stopping by, as always.
Thanks for having me on.
We love it when you stop by. And this time, you are talking about some summer volunteer opportunities you
right.
have. So talk a little about that.
Yeah, so in the summer, our volunteer base shrinks down a little bit with people going on vacations or going to the lake. And I mean, people get busy during the summer, and
exactly.
we definitely understand that. But there's no shortage of work for us to get done at the Food Bank, and kind of specifically right now, we received an amazing donation from General Mills up in Buffalo.
Yeah.
We have like 60 totes of cereal.
That's incredible.
And like a tote is about 400 pounds of cereal. So it's a huge amount. And we rely on volunteers to kind of break those quantities down into manageable sizes for our pantries and things. So we're always looking for more volunteers, and specifically through the summer months, as our volunteer base dwindles a little bit, we have shifts available every day during the day, 9 to noon, and then a second shift from 1 to 3. And then Thursday evenings, we have some extended hours for volunteers. We have a 4 to 5:30 shift, and then a 6 to 8 shift. So if you're interested, give us a call or visit us on the website. Contact Darlene, our volunteer coordinator, and she'll be happy to set you up with a time that works for your schedule. And come in, and it's actually kind of fun. Like, it's a nice team building opportunity families to come in and, have some fun together. And you wouldn't think repacking 400 pounds of cereal would be fun, but it really is. And sometimes we in the office like to kind of get out and help on the volunteer line too.
It does. And you had some of those photos that we were just showing are from just yesterday, I think.
Yeah, we ran out and took them yesterday just to kind of give folks an accurate picture of what they could expect. Yeah, it's fun. And that was a church group that came down, and they just have a ton of fun. And you can see there how big those totes of cereal are.
Is that the shipment you just got in?
Yep, those are the totes of cereal.
Incredible.
And that's Darlene, our volunteer coordinator,
as
our model, kind of showing you how it's like a hot tub full of cereal.
That's
so it's
incredible.
Really
what a great donation. Wow.
It's fantastic, as long as we can get it broken down.
Big thanks to them for that. And it does look like fun. It is a great way to get people out for the summer and do something you feel good about.
Absolutely.
At the end of the day.
Yeah.
So definitely get in touch with the Food Bank of the Southern Tier. We'll put those hours and dates on our website. I'm sure you have them as well.
Mm-hmm.
And feel free to reach out and head on down there. So thank you so much for stopping by and
thanks
being with us this morning. We appreciate it. And when we come back, we'll have everything you need to know before you go. But right now, here are your winning lottery numbers.